Complaints are going to be as loud as the trucks. 3 years ago, people in one Naples neighborhood had to deal with dump trucks constantly carrying sand through their streets for a beach renourishment project. Now the county wants to do it again. NBC2's Gabrielle Dawkins spoke with county leaders about why they say it's a necessity.
Now, this was a hot topic for residents in this Naples community about 3 years ago. Now, also, that was the last time that they had the beach renourishment project. A couple people who I spoke to today said they're not looking forward to the large trucks and the noise. They say it's not worth it.
I don't like the truck calls, period.
Linda Erbstein has witnessed trucks going back and forth along Park Shore Drive years ago.
6 days a week, they will bring sand down the street. Not happy about it at all.
She's lived here for the past 20 years and she wants the county to reconsider another option.
We've complained before, but there's really nothing we could do unless they start dredging from the Gulf and bringing in sand off the Gulf.
Now, starting this November, preliminary plans show that the trucks carrying loads of sand from Immokalee will disperse into two routes, one from Golden Gate Parkway onto Harbor Drive, extending down Gulf Shore Boulevard, and the other onto Pine Ridge Road to Seagate Drive, both through neighborhoods, and is expected to last a couple of weeks.
They finally repaved the street, and it looks great now. But I'm afraid once these trucks are going to come down the street constantly carrying, I don't know how many thousands of pounds of sand in those trucks, it's going to quicken the demolishment of our tar on the street.
Susan Heath, who lives not too far from Gulf Shore Boulevard, says that people might not like it, but it needs to be done.
But it makes a big difference. It makes our beaches wider, and if we don't do it, we lose our beaches.
Now, the additional sand is expected to renourish these beaches until 2024. That is assuming if there's no major hurricane or major storm. In Collier County, Gabrielle Dawkins, NBC2.